movie!
During G1 phase, a cell grows and carries out its usual cellular functions.
In the S phase or enter phase, a cell makes a copy of its DNA and it consists of chromatid.
The next phase is the G2 phase. In this phase, the cell starts making copies of its organelles.
Opens the DNA, condenses to form sister chromatid and the membrane the cell.
In middle phase, the sister chromatids line up in the middle of the cell.
In anaphase, the sister chromatids of each replicated chromosome divide.
In telophase, the nuclear membrane forms around the new.
In cytokinesis, the cells finally split into two daughter cells.